beautiful sunrise, and that is the start of day 3 of Valo.
Yep, that's right.
It's got day 3 of Valo today. It's 25 past 7 in the morning, and I'm just on my paper run, delivering the papers as you do, because I'm a good person. And I just thought the little sunrise would be a nice way for you to start the video of day 3. So, it's Friday, it's close to the weekend. I kind of have to hurry now. I just thought I'd say hello this morning, but I need to go now. I will see you later. Bye!
What kingdom? What kingdom, guys?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Commence! Chicken!
Oh, oh,
some brilliant stuff.
Hi, guys. We are at. I am at DNA on my birthday stream. And I told you this video was going to be fun filled and packed with things. And so this is Anna and Rachel. I'll provide links in the doobly doo. But yeah, we've got some awesome chicken going on at DNA. There's balls flying everywhere. There's cows and there's ducks. I just lost a chicken. Yeah, I just lost it. That was Liz, yeah. I just lost the chicken. What a day! It's depressing. Depressing. This is my husband. And that's Rachel.
Hi.
Yep. I'm depressed. I just lost the chicken.
Okay,
the girls got in. I got put out first.
I know. Yeah, we're on the same team. We rock. We rock.
Yeah,
I'm going to
get hit by
it's a sad day for society when the girls' team loses its chicken.
That's the first casualty of the evening, guys. Please be safe during this game. It's the first casualty. She's going straight to the hospital.
Kids girls.
Okay. Like,
no. This is the final battle of chicken. Who will be crowned ultimate chicken? Oh, getting some good
news. Final, guys. Absolutely mayhem. Oh, good reflection. Good reflection.
Cool.